Home time, baby. I was out enjoying myself, having a few drinks. Let's get it. Bit with the truck, so it's about 11 o'clock and I'm just getting home. I didn't plan on being out here as late as I was. I know the wife was waiting on me to get home, and yeah, man, I'm just like, beat. So I'm still debating on if I'm going to continue to take the rest of the month off. I ain't flipped the camera around because I'm in a car and it's dark and you guys wouldn't be able to see me anyway, so wasn't no point. But you know, I was just sitting here debating on, yeah, if I'm going to or not. And I don't think I am, y'all, to be honest. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and, you know, take the rest of this, take next month off, and depends on what I get done while I'm home, you know? I got a lot of stuff I wanna do and tinker with while I'm here, and I want to, get that stuff done. So, I'll keep you guys updated. I'm ready to go in here and get me a late dinner. And I'm gonna call it a night, man. So I hope you guys have a great, great weekend. And I hope your week's going good and all that good stuff. And I'll be hollering at you later. It is. It's your boy Q Deezy, Double Easy. Another episode all about semis. How about it, drivers? And mechanics? Well, I'm still home. It's almost a week. I mean, I'm a couch potato, man. I'm just really enjoying this time off. I ain't even thinking about going back out yet. As you can see in the first clip, that was a couple days ago. It was like when around the time I had just got back. I had been pretty much messing around with all my toys since I've been home, and just trying to do me, take some me time, and I'm enjoying every minute of it, believe me, you. It was a little nerve-wracking. I was messing around with my coach, and that's a project in itself, so it's going to be a while working on the coach, but I got time to do it, so I'm just taking my time with that. Tomorrow is Saturday, and I will be up there in the morning playing with that. I got some guys coming out to do some carpentry remodeling on my boat, so I'm dealing with that because I just had a lot of my stuff sitting, man, and you know, when we out on the road like that, you know, your stuff starts sitting, it ain't really good, so I'm paying for it. So I want to do that, plus I want to get my boat back out on the water for, it'd be nice if I can get it going for shrimping season. Be nice, and the shrimping season is pretty much almost like right around the corner, like now, like September, end of September, October. So we'll see how that plays out. Other than that, man, I've been good. Everything is so far is straight, man. I can't complain about anything.
I got some air leaks on the truck that I need to take care of. Depending on how I feel tomorrow, I might play with it. I got to put some fuel filters on my coach, and I don't know. I might go ahead and play with that. I might play with the truck tomorrow. We'll see. If not, I might just take Monday and make Monday.
Oh, excuse
I'll make Monday a truck day and kind of play with the truck, get the truck, cleaned out and together. So I'm definitely going to probably be out for another week. I might come out the week after, or I might, like I said, just take the rest of the month off and just fall back, man. It's just been good to be home and just chill out and play with my toys, because I don't get to play with my toys. So I will definitely post some pictures and stuff, because I'm sure you guys want to see what I'm doing, and keep you guys in the loop. So I hope you guys are staying safe out there. It's your boy Q Deezy, Double Easy. Another episode all about semis. I'm going to leave you with a few clips and what the week was like before I stepped off, and hope you guys enjoy the videos, and I'll be talking with you.